like, what were you doing with my drapes? The drapes that were hanging in the apartment. I never got the answer to that. Hi, I'm Kari from Sky Properties. Today we're gonna be talking about bedbugs. Not a fun subject, but a much needed subject. Bedbugs are much like vampires in that they only feed on blood. They like to sleep in their warm, comfy bed, i.e. your bed. They're mainly active at night, so they're hard to detect and hard to find. So unless you get some sort of rash or something like that, you might not even know you have them for a very long time. There are many causes of a bed bug infestation, but one of the biggest culprits is travel. They can travel from nearby dwellings. So in other words, if you have one apartment that's infested, they can actually go through the top of the ceiling tiles or through any pathway into the other unit. Bed bugs are elusive, so they're hard to detect. They come at night. They usually show up from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. And so many people are unaware of them until the problem is huge. They can live up to a year without any type of food. So if an apartment had bed bugs and you weren't aware, you could possibly have a bed bug infestation in one apartment, one tenant to the next, if it's being occupied in less than a year. Because of that, we do have a dog that comes and sniffs out the bed bugs. Interestingly enough, bed bugs smell like rotting raspberries. Gross, I know. But the dog can easily pick up that smell, and a professional bed bug person checks the baseboards and other things where they might live, like outlets, and they, in between tenants, they certify every unit for bed bugs, which is helpful if someone moves in and brings them with them and then claims that your unit gave them bed bugs. I find that it's easier to fight that claim from the beginning than to fight it afterwards. Also, we require that our insurance policies cover bed bugs, which is also helpful. A bed bug treatment is usually chemicals and heat, and that can cost upwards of $2,000 just for a single treatment. If you try to go to the chemical route, that treatment sometimes can do two or three times and you still can't get them. Oftentimes it can be something really simple as a tenant has a purse, they have bed bugs, they leave everything in the apartment but their purse. They put their purse in their car, their apartment's treated for bed bugs during the day, and then they come back at night thinking everything's perfect, and they bring them right back in with the purse that they took out.